Who owns a cup like this? Find out this Friday here on this channel.